I'm gonna tell you which microphone I think that you should buy when you start your YouTube career.
Have you noticed that the world's second biggest YouTuber, PewDiePie, has started to use a lavalier microphone instead of a desktop microphone? Well, maybe that is because you don't actually need a desktop microphone in 2019.
Yo ho guys, my name is Captain Luke and welcome to the very first tech review ever made on this channel. So, today, I'm gonna show you the difference between the Blue Yeti microphone. I'm gonna compare that to the Röde SmartLav Plus. I think I'm pronouncing that right, Röde. I'm from Sweden, and to me, that is a Norwegian ö. Yeah, so anyway, the Blue Yeti microphone costs about like 100 euros, I think, $100, something like that. And this tiny Röde microphone costs like, I bought it for 40 euros. I bought my Blue Yeti for like 70 euros from a guy on the internet, not from the store. This is not a new one, this is a used one. This, on the other hand, is a brand new one. And what you have to consider when you buy the Blue Yeti microphone, or a big microphone like this, whatever kinds of brand it comes from, you have to buy an arm that you can have on your desk or on the side of your desk or whatever. Because if you use the foot, if you place the microphone on your desk, it's gonna pick up every single noise that you make with the mouse, the keyboard, everything is gonna be picked up by the microphone. So you have to buy an arm. And I bought a very cheap arm and it costs like 20 euros, 30 euros. The Blue Yeti is also a very cheap microphone. So if you want to buy a new microphone like this, a big one, desktop one, and a good arm, you're gonna end up on like 100 euros. At least, that's the minimum price that you have to pay for this entire package. This, on the other hand, this is just a microphone on the other hand, and just a 3.5 millimeters standard plug on the other end. And this is all you need. You don't need anything else. You just put it on your clothing and then you're done. And this you can plug into your cell phone or you can plug it into your camera, whatever. Anything that has a recording software and a plug hole to plug the thing in. Röde also provides you with an app. It's called Röde Rec LE. You can download it and it looks like an iPhone 3 app. I don't know if you can see that. But here you can just click record. It picks up that this is a microphone that is plugged in and you can just start record like that. And when you have finished recording, you can email yourself the video, the audio file, or you can, I don't know if you can do anything else, but yeah, you can. You can get an IP address that you can download on your web browser. It's very simple. Just plug and play. This thing is just a plug and play. Okay, but so how is the sound compared to one another? Is the Blue Yeti microphone better than the SmartLav Plus? I'm gonna show you the difference in the sound, because that's why you're here. Okay, so here we are in Adobe Premiere Pro. The green one is the Röde microphone, and the blue one is the Blue Yeti microphone. So let's first listen to what they sound like when they're not edited. The second blocks, on the other hand, they have an equalizer applied to them. And they're not perfect, but they are at least something. So let's just first listen to what it sounds when the sound is raw file. Okay, let's listen to it.
Hello, this is a sound test using my two microphones. Hello, this is a sound test using my two microphones.
And there you have it. Now, if you'll ask me, I personally think that the Röde microphone is just as good as the Blue Yeti microphone. I could easily use the Röde microphone instead of the Blue Yeti microphone. Comparing what the microphone sounds like, the price, and the things that you have to buy on the sides, I think the Röde microphone is way much better than the Blue Yeti, because it's much cheaper, you don't have to buy an arm, and it sounds the same. Not the same, it sounds very good at least. I could easily use the Röde microphone instead of the Blue Yeti one. But okay, let's listen to what it sounds like when I have edited the sound files. These are not perfect edited sounds. I'm not a professional sound editor. I've done my best. It's not so good. I did it for in like 2 minutes. So let's listen to that.
Hello, this is a sound test using my two microphones.
Hello, this is a sound test using my two microphones. And there you have it. So what do you think?
Do you think that the Röde Smart Love Plus is a, well, is a competitor? Is that how you say it? Do you think that the Smart Love has anything to come with when it stands against the Blue Yeti microphone? Or a, you know, a desktop microphone? My opinion is that it does. I think that the Smart Love Plus is an excellent microphone that you can use when you're doing vlogs inside and outside, when you're streaming games or whatever. It's a very small and good microphone. I like the Röde company as well. They do good stuff. And I know that a lot of big YouTubers use the Röde brand. So if you're considering buying a desktop microphone or at least a Blue Yeti microphone, I would recommend you to instead consider to buy the Röde Smart Love Plus microphone. The sounds are equally bad, equally good, whatever you want to call it. I think there is not so big a difference between the quality of the Röde and the Blue Yeti one. But let me know what you think in the comments below. Type which one of these two microphones you like the best and why. But if you ask me, if you want to get a cheap microphone with good quality and you don't want any buy stuffs on the side like an arm. That's right, I can't do like that. It's weird, I have to do this. It works much better for me. If you want those stuff, buy the Röde microphone instead of a desktop one. It's cheaper, it's good quality, it's just amazing. So, that was it for this short tech review for the first time on this channel. Thank you for staying here and listening to me. Let me know what you thought of this tech review in the comments so I can better myself for the next time if I ever feel like doing one of these things again. Thank you for watching and make sure to subscribe. And as we used to say on this channel, let's set sail to the next video. Bye-bye.